is the one that is also blocking the issues of marriage. Okay, you know what I mean? Because I'm hearing a lot of disappointments. Huh? You've been facing a lot of disappointments, and now there's something in your stomach. Stand up. Don't kneel down. Stand up. I'm human like you. I'm just doing the work of God. So now there's something in that the enemy has put in your stomach. Sometimes there's something that is like you're feeling something inside. Huh? So today I'm going to pray for you, and let's release you from this cage. Amen. Are you hearing me?
Amen.
Sister, are you hearing me?
Yes.
Lift up your hands. Where is your husband? You can't have your husband, because I'm seeing a spirit that normally comes to visit you. Huh? Sometimes these people, they're trying to give you food in the night. So lift up your hands. You demon. Out! Bring me here. I'm just hearing Ibrahim. Who's Ibrahim? Huh? Huh? I'm also hearing, what is this? There's a lady called Rose. Ouch! Ouch! You demon! Ouch! Ouch! In the name of Jesus. Ouch! Ouch! Spirit of the feminine. You demon. You demon. There's a lady here called Rose. Come. I mean, huh? What is this? But I'm also hearing there's someone called Frederick. Huh? You know Frederick? Huh? Come here. And I'm seeing it's like 7 years you're born, you're once here. Huh? I'm seeing you, what is this? I'm just seeing a church. It's like I'm seeing a carpet that is also red. Huh? Huh?
It's true.
I'm seeing a carpet that is red. But I'm seeing people that are coming to you. Many of them, you must be careful about them. Are you hearing me? Because many of them, they're just coming to check what you're doing. Because of what God wants to do now. Huh?
You know Frederick.
You know Frederick?
Yes. Yes.
When you prophesy, you must not be afraid. Are you hearing me? You must not be afraid, because I know that God is going to do something.
Amen.
My brother, we also need to pray for you. There's a spirit of death. You, yes, divided. And you people, you're also failing to marry. Are you hearing me? When you marry, you encounter problems. Huh? And I'm also seeing the issue of papers. Come here. Oh. And today I want to pray for you. I want God to lift you up.
Amen.
Because many people, when they're looking at you, they're laughing at you. Huh? It's because your life, boom. Who's this?
It's my wife.
Huh?
My wife.
Because your life.
Huh?
So now when I'm saying Ibrahim, where is your mom?
It's in Africa.
Huh?
It's in Africa.
Then who's Ibrahim?
My son.
Huh?
My son.
What?
My son.
So now if I didn't go into your husband, it means you're not going to come out. So even when you come, you must know what you want. Are you hearing me? Let's break this curse.
In me.
Are you hearing me? Because I'm seeing problems here in this marriage. I'm seeing up and downs. I'm seeing the enemies trying to do so many things. I'm seeing a lot of challenges. And Mama, we need to pray for you.
Yeah.
Huh? We need to pray for you. There's an attack that entered you here. It now is going at the back now.
Yeah.
So, but today God is going to help. God is even affecting your feet.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Today God will heal both of you.
Yeah.
But let's cancel this spirit of death. Are you hearing me? And now there are people, as I'm saying, that are looking at you from a distance. They're saying, we'll see. Because you are suffering now.
Yes.
Oh, you know what I
mean? Yes.
And but from here, there's a new thing that is coming.
Amen. 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 Amen.
You're free, Mama.
Amen.
And even affection will come back now.
Amen.
Because you now, you're struggling. What? No?
Yeah, we ought not to be. We ought not to be. Yeah, we have struggling because it ought not to be in anything. Yeah, that's true.
Are you ready?
Yes.
So now, when I'm saying you're struggling, yes, there are serious problems now. Mama, you have to sit down with your husband, you fix this. Because this can lead you people into sleeping in different rooms. Are you hear me? So you need to fix this. Huh?
Yes, sir.
Because now I'm not seeing anything now. Hmm? You don't meet? Hmm?
No.
Hmm?
No.
So now, remember what I said when we did. I said, there's a spirit that wants to break marriages. So now you and your wife, now you can't meet now as a husband and wife. But today, God has restored your house.
Amen.
Jesus! Then you are healed.
Amen.
Let me pray for you. I'm going to give you a baby.
Ouch!
You are having dreams, sister. You are having a lot of dreams. You must tell your husband. Mama, there's someone, I'm hearing something like this. I'm just seeing M-A, what?
He's in there.
Huh?
He's in Manvi.
Huh?
Manvi.
Manvi?
Yeah.
I'm also seeing something like P-A-L-L.
Yes, my name.
It's like Pal.
Pal, surname.
Huh?
Surname.
Pal.
Yeah. Manvi,
come. Manvi, come. Thank you, Jesus. Can I, let me continue when you're still coming. Can I continue?
Yes.
Come on, quickly.
Can I continue?
Yes.
What?
Come.
Thank you, Jesus. I want to pray for you. Are you hearing me? But you people, you need to listen to your parents. No? Are you hearing me?
Yes.
You need to be careful about some people around you. No?
Yes.
So that you know you must be able to fall into the plan of God. Because I'm just seeing funny challenges. You know, but you must be careful of these friends. Are you hearing me? You know, I don't know you. I've never seen you before. But I'm saying, must be careful about friends. Come, pal, come. When you are both healed, eh? You must be careful of arthritis. Before we are blessed. Come here. Yes, you. I'm seeing your mama there. Mama, you are healed, you. That one, yes. That one, yes. There's a lady who scheduled for operation. Can you come here? I'm seeing an operation. They scheduled you for operation. Stand up. Mama, there's something here. Stand up also. There's something here in your stomach. No? It's like an attack. Are you with me? Is your wife? Yes. I will pray for him, don't worry. We're going to pray for him. My brother. You. Where is your wife? What? Yes, where is your wife? Mama, we need to pray for your children. You need to forgive. Are you with me? There are some people that you need to forgive. Are you okay? You know what I'm thinking about. There was a person that the wisdom needed to forgive. Because now, it's like, after this issues of marriage, everything went down. So you must forgive. Then after you forgive, God will help you up again.
Amen.
Let me bless you. Who's speaking? He's your son. His name is what?
Solomon.
I want to pray for you. Are you ready? Because there are people that are affecting him. Are you ready? Not even in the mind now. But there's also issue of anger. Huh? There's even a problem of a short temper. Huh? So today I want to pray for you so that his life must go back to normal.
Amen.
There's also that man there. You are here, you, this man. This one at the back. This one who's having you, sir. Yes. God is healing you. Are you hearing me? Even the one that one at the back also. You're also healed. But you, we need to pray for you. Are you hearing me? Because you are affected, your blood is changing. So, but you are healed.
Yeah.
In the name of Jesus, I bless you. May your life be restored. The Simon, you'll be fine. So may God restore the life of Solomon.
Yeah.
In Jesus' name. God bless you again. Think you'll be fine because they are attacking his mind now. No? They are attacking his mind. He's always angry.
Yes.
Sometimes he doesn't even know why he's angry.
Yes.
So, and they're trying to, you know, to affect him to be mental.
Yes.
So that he'll be fine.
Amen.
God bless you. God will be fine. God bless you.
Okay.
You know what I mean? So now, but I know after I pray for you, God will help your children. God will help your children. Because you faced a lot in your life. And now, your strength to raise these children. I break this curse of marriage in Jesus' mighty name. You are blessed. Can we continue? That's the rules I'm searching for. You have a man, and the man went away. You have other rules, go sit down. I want to pray for you.
Come.
And you know I've never been to Ghana, right?
Yeah.
So now pray for your mom. I'm seeing high blood. And this high blood is affected her back. Huh? Huh? Yes. Now the feet. The feet are down. So but today may God restore the life of your mom.
Amen.
Oh, you know me? Come in. Down. For you people, you must find people that will marry you.
Amen.
And you are healed also.
Amen.
Because there's a sickness on you.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, it's true.
Huh? It's
I'm seeing a sickness, a blood sickness.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
You won't die, you will live.
Oh. Amen. Huh?
Yes. The doctor says you are... Huh?
Yes.
They've spoken about this deadly disease. I want to pray for you, sister. You? Yes, where's your mom?
Huh?
I'm seeing your son. Huh? Where's your son?
In USA.
In USA?
In New York.
So don't worry. He's facing a lot, huh? But God will fight for your child.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
Amen.
I'm also seeing the when I was saying papers, there's also issues of papers. Are you hearing me? You know, I'm just seeing something. Sometimes when you speak things here, they can end up being known somewhere. So, but God will fight for your child.
Amen.
Because I know He got them. Are you hearing me? I'm seeing the issue of papers.
Amen.
Are you hearing me? That, you know, I'm just seeing problems. But there's a solution.
Amen.
God bless you.
Amen.
Can you all lift up your hands?